Hello everyone, this is SM Park 12, and welcome to a new series that I am very excited to continue from my old channel, which is Subby Season. Now, if you don't know what Subby Season is, I don't really know what it is either, but I'm pretty sure it's like I build a house and each day I upload a new video of it. And so I build this house, and then I ask you guys to make decisions for me, so what I should do with it. And then we see how the final house turns out. I don't know what normally happens, but yeah. I've installed this little Christmas pack thing, which I like, it's pretty nice. It's called, Christmas Craft or something. Craftmas. And it's not the festive pack, because I don't own that. Well, I own it on Wii U, I think. So I might do some exploring of that world, too, at some point. But, yeah. On here, I'm using an artificial wolf. So, we come over here. Let's get some lanterns. We have our little platform, and it's already covered in snow. But it's just an obsidian platform that is 16 by 16 blocks. And this is where we will be building our house. So we're gonna start it off with just bricks and cobblestone. So we're gonna make a foundation. We'll leave a little room in the front, I think. The shape. We do want a backyard, I think. So now we'll have it go like this, and then we'll go here, and then we'll go back a little. And then like that. That's not centered, is it? No, it's not. Centered, or did I make it worse? Let's add this so I can actually tell. That looks centered to me. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, it's 4. Alright, and then I guess we'll why not make the same thing coming out the front. Like that. Okay. And now we're gonna add some bricks. So go with some height. And I would do it out of like spruce and stuff, but we're gonna do bricks. I feel like I'm not supposed to be the one making the decisions, but no one ever builds out of bricks, so we'll use bricks. So why not? Ooh, there's a stray in here. He can be our friend. He's. Oh no. You don't want him to burn. Let's affect him. 10. Right there. Now he won't die. Okay. And let's build this a little more. And so, yeah. Essentially, these videos are gonna be like. Oh, I just hit the 5-minute mark, but. Oh, maybe not for you. Whoa, snow came up at the same time. But, because I started recording 1 minute earlier before I started the actual video. But they're short videos, they're not long at all. So, yeah, I'm gonna kinda do this. And all a bunch of poles will come up at some point during this. So the first one is gonna be what kind of doors do I use? I can use oak, birch, spruce, acacia, jungle, or dark oak. Could do it like this, but I'm not going to. This is the proper way. Alright, there's so much snow already. So we'll put some torches. Torches look different? No, they don't. Some stuff looks different in this pack, but. Oh, wait, no, we should see if doors are changed, because I think some of the doors are changed. for all these. Or iron. We can do iron door, though. A metal, okay. We can do iron doors, that is an option. So let's see what all these look like in the texture pack. Give myself some nice old vision. Whoa, that looks really great. But we have oak door, spruce door, bridge door, jungle door, acacia door, dark oak door, and iron door. So those are the choices. The poll should be coming up right now. You can choose whichever one of those you want, which we will put in the front and the back. The back will do this. There, that works. And then another water to get out all these blocks. I mean, really? I wonder how loud the sound of the typing is. Probably super loud. Just water out all the snow. And then for the floor, my options are, I'm gonna give two options, because these are like what I'd like to use for floor. So we could either do it just oak, straight oak, like this, or we could do it like this style. Alright, so the poll's gonna come up right now. Whichever one of those you would like to do, you can vote now. And yeah, that's pretty much it for the first episode of Subby Season 2019. Thank you all very much for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye!